What do you all think about Kajol?
Kajol is unbearable. Kajol.
Kajol is hardly the kind of heroine you think should be a romantic heroine. Mm. She's not your regular kind of heroine. She's quite demented.
Kajol is a bully on the sets. And we
that
get
is your nastiest.
Yeah, I think you're a bully, Kajol. You know, I've never been able to say this to you. Karan will also never say this to you.
Kajol can make people leave the same room.
Yeah, I like that.
Please note
but you,
that
this
you are
Firas,
saying this to me right now.
Now I'm saying it because what is said in the taxi remains in the taxi.
See, Kajol kind of bullies us. Karan and me are very scared of Kajol. All of us are.
That is such a myth.
No, that's not a myth.
I agree. I accept it. I'm very proud of it and I live up to my reputation.
So what about
completely.
This film?
She screams a lot, shouts a lot. She's completely misbehaved on the sets.
She's a bully. While working.
At the time and how you are managing right
now. Manage?
Because you're ill-mannered and misbehaved
Shut
and unprofessional and bad person.
Adi ne, jo Simran sochi thi, wo sochi thi ki... सिंपली सी होगी अच्छी सी होगी बहुत प्यारी सी होगी शरीफ सी होगी भोली सी होगी भाली सी होगी प्यारी सी होगी
मैं
और कास्ट उसने काजल को किया
एंड दिस टाइम शी हैड कृति एंड वरुण टू रियली बोली दे बोथ ऑफ देम आर वेरी स्केयर्ड ऑफ हर बिकॉज़ दे'd हर्ड दीस स्टोरीज दो शी इज रियली यू नो हाउ यू टेल समवन दैट She's a bully, she screams a lot, she shouts a lot, she's very mean to us.
You're standing next to me. Damn! I'm not standing next to her.
I'm not standing next to her.
He actually gave us coaching classes. That's the truth. He said, मत डरना मत, वो ऐसे ऐसे करेगी, वो कभी डांटेगी, कभी हंसेगी. कुछ डरना मत, वो ऐसे ही काजल.
What?
I remember you telling me that Amir called you once and said that should I sign this girl Kajol and this was after that first day you just spoke about and you said please don't touch her with a barge pole.
No, I didn't tell him that. Yeah, no, this is wrong. I don't want to hurt her. I just told him she's a psychopath. और काजल ने खुद कहा कि मैं बिल्कुल भी सिमरन जैसी नहीं हूँ. So and why is it? Please tell them because I don't want to make fun of you right now because it's an important.
How did we? You already started making.
बहुत ऊंचा बोलती हैं. चिड़िया नहीं है, चील है. बहुत ऊंची आवाज में. एक्चुअली शी इज लाइक अ पीकॉक. क्याओ कीकू क्याओ कीकू इतने करते हो. फर्स्ट डे आई सॉ काजल शी वॉक्ड इन. हेलो द ओनली नॉइज जो सारी आवाज थी इन्हीं की थी.
एंड शी स्क्रीम्ड द होल डे
विद काजल. इट इज यू कैन हियर हर कमिंग फ्रॉम अबाउट 10 किलोमीटर्स अवे. क्या रे काजल आ गई काजल आ गई काजल आ गई.
शी स्क्रीम्स शी शाउट्स. शी हैज अ सॉलिड टीम ऑफ मिकी एंड वर्धाम टू बैक हर. सो वी आर स्केयर्ड ऑफ अ मेजर डोमोस. She walks onto the set and she's only screaming.
Actually, na Kajol ka gussa pyar ka difference hi nahi malum padta. Ek hi pitch mein hota hai.
Kajol shouts at her. I don't know. We are supposed to hear sounds up to 100 decibels. Kajol is beyond that. She's her decibels about 105, 110.
Karan,
main tumse bahut pyar karti hu. I hate you.
Same volume hota hai. Koi farak nahi padta. Bas lafz badal do, volume wahi rehta hai. To farak nahi padta.
पैशन इज पैशन. इमोशन होता है ना.
क्योंकि इतना बोल रही थी, कुछ बिल्कुल कॉन्सेंट्रेट नहीं कर रही थी.
हाँ.
शोर मचाए जा रही थी. शॉर्ट आज भी ऐसी है. मतलब बिल्कुल डिफरेंस नहीं. आई और ऐसा कुछ करा और चले गई. आई और कुछ ओके मैं जा रही हूँ मैं जा रही हूँ चले गई. ना सीन देखना चाहा, ना उसने कुछ सोचना चाहा, ना डिस्कस करना चाहा.
Who is most likely to lose patience and scream at someone if setup is taking too long?
जब ये थोड़ी सी इम्पेशेंट हो जाती है काम से. सो शी कैन आई लाइक being with her because मैं किसी को ऐसा नहीं बोलता जल्दी करो जल्दी करो. मेरा जिसको जैसा करना आराम से करते रहो. मैं झेल लेता हूँ. बट वेन यू विद काजल शी गेट्स द वर्क डन फास्ट. कम ऑन टेकिंग. So then everybody gets scared.
Already, I've dragged him on set. I'm like, अच्छा ठीक है चलो चलो last shot देना है चलो चलो उठो जल्दी करो come on get up.
If she's ready and you're doing something else even more important than that she'll come and say no everybody go.
Most likely get irritated if too many takes are required.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can forget any kind of stature I think I have because I'm like Kajol ready, yeah, ready, and you'll shoot and everything else. And I say, can I have one more? Shut up! So you're like, I don't want to do one more. Why? So I said, but no, you know, you start feeling apologetic for asking for that one more day.
गलती तो कभी हो ही नहीं सकती है. बिल्कुल वैन वॉक है.
मेरी
गलती है.
Ravi, who's one of the finest cameramen in the world, I think.
very senior, very lovable, yeah. very sweet. Suddenly Kajal will turn around. Ravi, you got it right now? Yeah, yeah.
I know that, yeah.
Kajal is never politically correct. She's never correct only. That's a political
Shut up.
She's a jalari, ye kar rahi, aisa yahan baitho, aisa karo, ye karo. So she's being normal on the sets. Actually feels like a house. Aisa lagta hai, Kajal apne set ko apne ghar ka kitchen samaj ke behave karti.
Once in a while he's giving me a little... चपली
सुके बारी मार चुका हूँ बिकॉज शी गोट्स गेट्स लॉस्ट अपना शी लूजेस फोकस तो मैं कई बार उसको टप करके उसको
आर यू रेडी
वेरी गुड
यू रेडी आर यू रेडी
गेम इज नॉट स्टार्टिंग
द गेम इज स्टार्टिंग नाना व्हेन आई शो यू द थंब्स
नहीं करती है तो मैं इसको ऐसा मार देता हूँ कि कम ऑन पेड एंड बिकॉज़ ये उधर बात करने लगती है
ये एक्चुअली ये डीप डाउन इनसाइड चुड़ैल है ये हंसती रहती है ये
फॉर मी द नाइसेस्ट सीन वाज वेयर द गर्ल टेल्स मी दैट लुक आई एम गेटिंग मैरिड एंड यू शुड कम एंड आई से नो आई एम नॉट गोना कम
नहीं मैं नहीं आऊंगा एंड इट्स माय फेवरेट इज डायलॉग एंड लाइन ये थी कि आई जस्ट काइंड ऑफ से Yeah, I'll see. And you know, aankhon mein aansu, honton mein muskan. And say yes to her and go away. And the audience should know he'll not go for the wedding. But when Kajal said it, my first reaction was, nahi, main nahi aunga. And I just walked off. And Adi said, why, what is fantastic here? Would you say to her? I said, yeah, I'll say to her. I love her too much. Let her know. And so it was just, it was never planned like that.
I said, nahi, main nahi aunga. Main nahi.
Why are you saying you're not coming?
I'd like to do it again because, not because I think I can do it better. Just because it's a very sad thought. There's so much love in it. So I would just do it to feel that love again.
What is he doing?
I find it funny. Abhi funny lagta hai, to phir hasna padega na.
When I worked with Kajol, first time I thought she was mad. The second time, madder. But she does not seem to be... becoming all right. I think the next film I do, we'll take a psychologist with us and a mad doctor or something. She's completely mad. She's bizarre.
No, we have doctors on the sets.
To take control of...
Yeah, we have got some doctors from the mental asylum. So they're always on the standby. And we keep the medicine ready.
I hate clicking snaps. My anal click snaps are nobody. Dude, got that?
She's not changed at all. Ye pagal thi, pagal hai, aur ye pagal rahegi.
Would say something nice. I thought the end result would be something nice. End
Kajol
you end with something nice.
Deficient. So wo waise hi rahi. She's the one I based the character of Dar on actually. Right now she's off medication. So one or two days pass without. Then
she used to do everything so off the cuff. Because if she believes in a scene, she does it with a lot of ease, which is something I hate. Because she's not even sat, worked on it, and I don't like people who... I don't want to act, I'm acting. But somewhere down...
It's not that she'll speak with love, she'll speak with
her.
What is this nonsense line you're saying? I don't like it. So she's got an opinion, very strong one, and very genuine and heartfelt.
The best of scenes that we think are amazing, she'll come and break them apart. And she'll say, what is this nonsense? We don't know this.
Karan has worked on a scene for 2.5 years. I have read the scene and we have cried and we've loved it and enjoyed it and said, what a scene, everybody is going. You know, in films mein aisa hota hai. Ek dusre ki tareef bahut karte hain. Kya likha bhai? Kamal, oh, mast re, kya baap, maza. They're all very happy and all, what a scene, everybody is crying, looking at it. And Kajal walks in. Do I have to say these lines?
This is completely untrue, I have to tell you. This is complete lies that have been fabricated against me.
She can tell me, you know what, I've been lying there. Can I do it differently?
You sound like that also most of the time.
Sound like that. No, I don't like it.
एक सीन था कुछ 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 होता है मैं था तो मैं कुछ बड़ा कुछ ऐसा शादी हो रही है इनकी तो मैं आता हूँ वहाँ पे सॉरी कहने कुछ ऐसा कर तो मैं सीन कर रहा हूँ सीन के बीच में हम सब प्रिपेयर कर चुके हैं डिस्कस कर चुके हैं
शाहरुख दिस लाइन इज माय फेवरेट लाइन इन द फिल्म यू नो द होल फिल्म वन साइड बट दिस लाइन आई लव इट व्हाट डू यू थिंक आई सेड फैंटास्टिक भाई इट्स लुकिंग रियली नाइस एंड ऑल
तो मैं जो है बड़ा सीरियसली कि मैं तुमसे बहुत प्यार करता हूँ अंजलि और ये है और देखो तुम्हारी शादी आंखों में आंसू होठों पे मुस्कान ऐसा कुछ सीन कर रहा हूँ
एंड सडनली शी गो आई हैव टू से दिस लाइन एंड करण करण भी नो इफ यू डोंट
काजल ऐसे कर सकती
Not good. It's not good. Don't
you
do
know,
that.
You make me look retarded.
No, you don't. Okay, whatever you want to say. And no, like,
and we cut it.
और हमने वो सीन काट के उस सीन का सिर्फ डायलॉग रख दिया था अंजलि साड़ी
इट इज अ वेरी वैलिड पॉइंट आल्सो बहुत सही चीज है अगर आप किसी चीज में विश्वास नहीं करते और फिर भी आप जाके यू गो अहेड एंड यू डू इट यू विल नॉट डू इट वेल
तो सेट पे क्यों आई
सो शी हैज अ लॉट मोर ऑनेस्टी परहैप्स देन आई डू as far as work is concerned and
no,
that is
I don't.
Why no?
You have definitely 300% more energy and honesty than I do
no I have more focus I think honesty wise she has only done what she felt like doing
mujhe ek aur kisi actor ne phone kiya aur mujhe kaha ki ye kaisi acting karti hain to maine kaha bahut begaar acting karti hain bahut baat cheet karti hain tang karti hain bilkul concentration nahi kyunki main baar baar ye baat bolta hu hamesha kehta rahunga kajol actor nahi hai kajol ko agar dil se koi baat achhi lage तो वो बहुत अच्छा करती हैं।
And then you listen to her because she's very earnest, she's very honest, she's upfront and she's very very truthful. She's not a completely you know trained technique actor who thinks doing this will get this result.
At the end of it all, when you see her on screen, you realize how good you are because she's so wonderful.
She's the only actor I've worked with on the set with the biggest of stars, biggest of directors. कि अगर नहीं है सही लगा तो नहीं करूँगी। और बहुत प्यार से करती हैं।
I think it's difficult to be brave like Kajol. Genuinely, I don't know how she does it. I've always said this. I've said this about Kajol. I've said this about Aamir Khan.
She just believes in feelings. So it's really nice to have someone as honest a friend as Kajol next to you, and it just makes your work better.
But as an actor, ये इसका कुछ unique और अपना ही स्थान है. आप इसको ऐसा नहीं बोल सकते कि पकी हुई बनी हुई एक्टर है. ये बहुत ही unique और अलग किस्म के एक्टर. ऐसे बहुत कम एक्टर्स होते हैं. शायद मैंने किसी के साथ ऐसा काम नहीं किया एंड आई से दिस इन अ कॉम्प्लीमेंट
शी इज अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ एन एक्टर आई मीन इफ आई वर्क विद सम रियली वंडरफुल एक्टर्स हियर बट दिस इज स्पेशल क्वालिटी काजोल हैज ऑन सेट व्हिच इज एक्सट्रीमली ऑनेस्ट व्हिच इज एक्सट्रीमली रियल व्हिच इज एंड आई एम नॉट टेकिंग अवे फ्रॉम द टेक्निक दैट शी हैज बट स्टिल इज वेरी रॉ इज द काइंड ऑफ एक्टिंग यू स्टार्ट ऑफ विद व्हेन यू कुड गो रॉन्ग बट द अर्नेस्टनेस एंड द रॉनेस एंड द ऑनेस्टी makes you fly.
Both of them have lots of guts to decide that they will only speak the film which they really believe in. They'll only speak the film which they completely trust.
मैं चाहता हूँ कि ये कम फिल्में करें, because she only does the film she believes in.
And they could go wrong with it, but they don't want to take more than one egg and put it in a basket and hope that only you know they have an they don't have plan B. Mm-hmm. I think I like this about Kajol that
so I don't have a plan B.
And Kajol is like that, and I. You know, when you work with one film and second, you think, okay, she's been there for years now, and you know, she might just come and emote with technique rather than from inside. If she likes a scene, you get mesmerized working with her because it's so real and different. And I think that hasn't changed, which is to say she's been quite untouched by the star.
I was like that when I was younger. To be able to be untouched by things with worldly matters and still be there and do the things that you're supposed to do. Without inhibition and any thought to it.
I think because we see very little of her, when she comes in front, she's, I can tell you, a cinematographer's delight. You put her in front of the camera and she is nothing but magic. She just is an HMI, what we call our light. She's a light bulb. She just brings the whole frame alive. She smiles, you will smile.
Well, it's always fun, you know, just to have a real person on sets who's worked for 22 years, not really bothered about where the film is coming, going, whether the stardom is retained with this film, is it different, is it new, and just enjoying the process so much. It actually is infectious. All of us start losing out on the technical balance. It was just a fun my Kajol is having. So that hasn't changed at all.
Like I was talking about children, Kajol is like a child. Her acting is full of innocence. So you don't पहली दो बार अगर काम कर रहे हो तो ऐसा अजीब लग सकता है कि अरे यार ये कैसे बिहेव कर रही है? Is it because of seniority? Is it because she's Kajol?
But she's never angry. मैंने ऐसे गुस्सा कभी नहीं देखा. She's very real यार. वो मतलब उसका पागलपन अगर कभी कभार उस पर किसी को गुस्सा भी आ जाए कि यार काजल ऐसा क्यों बोल रही है.
जो उनको नहीं जानते एक दो दिन अगर उनके साथ बसर करो तो जान जाते हैं. But हो सकता है they can take it as a front कि यार कैसे बात कर रही है.
No, after 2 days you realize she is just like that.
If you spend 2 days with her, you realize कि उसमें कुछ meanness नहीं है.
And she do the same thing for you. Like if you tell her काजल ये अच्छा नहीं है, so she'll also really. not good. Then what to do now?
Okay, she takes it.
Yeah, she's one of the most honest, earnest actors I've worked with. And I'm fortunate to have worked with her for such a long time. Dil ki bahut achi hai. She's got a good heart. So it's not right.
Yeah, you have to dig really deep to find it, but you do eventually find it.
You know it if she feels for someone, which she does for most of the relationships. Otherwise, she won't have the relationship. If she feels for someone, you can bank on her. She has your back. You know, Kajal jo hai, bahut dependable hai. Kahin par bhi hogi. कैसी भी होगी दोबारा में यार बहुत तकलीफ हो गई काजल को फोन कर दो वो ठीक हो जाएगा यू वोंट इवन हैव टू रीकन्फर्म कि काजल ने कह दिया वो हो जाएगा ठीक आई थिंक दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ पर्सन शी इज
व्हाट यू आर इन योर हार्ट विल शो ऑन योर फेस एंड योर फेस इज सो ब्यूटीफुल एंड ग्लोज ऑल द टाइम सो आई एम श्योर योर हार्ट इज इट
शी कैन ड्राइव यू नट्स ऑन द सेट एंड शी नोस दैट She knows she can be very irritating, but that's the most lovable part about Kajal.
She would literally push me around on the set. Now that's her way of showing her affection, so it's welcome.
And you cannot dislike Kajal for that. Kajal is Kajal. She can never be contained.
Actually, nobody in this world can control my most beautiful, my most talented, my most loved, my best friend. I'm not talking about you.
Yeah, I know.
No. The greatest actor that I have worked with. Ladies and gentlemen, please, the biggest round of applause for this wonderful, most natural, and most beautiful actress in the world.
तो वो जो सेटिस्फैक्शन और संतुष्टता देखता हूँ तो वो एनवियस है एक्चुअली कि यार ये कितनी अपना खुश रहती है अपने काम से ज्यादा सो कुछ करना नहीं है इतनी बड़ी स्टार है लेकिन वैसा बिहेव नहीं करती
शी इज वन ऑफ द फ्यू स्टार्स और मे बी द ओनली स्टार हु इज रियली नॉट बॉदर्ड व्हाट्स गोना हैपन टुमारो टू हर करियर आई थिंक दैट मेक्स हर अमेजिंगली ईजी टू वर्क विद सिंपल And she does not, and I'm not saying she's not serious about acting, she's immensely serious, she's all there. But it's just that she's not bothered about the trappings of stardom.
And it would not have been possible if that character was not played by Kajol. The film was about Simran, will always remain about Simran. And inki jo simplicity hai, jo inki sadgi hai, it is not just acting, that's the way she is.
As for where I come from, I think I honestly believe that the minute you believe in yourself and you respect yourself and stand up for yourself, I think everybody else senses that about you and gives you exactly what you ask for.
मुझे इनकी सबसे अच्छी क्वालिटी ये लगती है कि ये किसी होड़ में नहीं है, किसी रेस में नहीं, ये रैट रेस में नहीं है। काजल बहुत संतुष्ट और सेटिस्फाइड है। अपने काम से भी और अपनी निजी जीवन से भी
इफ आई मे ऐड बिकॉज आई हैव नोन हर फॉर इयर्स एंड आई एम एन एक्सपर्ट इन वुमेन
सो इट्स अ वेरी ऑनेस्ट क्लियर कट नॉर्मल लाइफ आई फाइंड इट वेरी अनकॉम्प्लिकेटेड वेरी ब्यूटिफुल वेरी सिंपल एंड मोर देन एनीथिंग एल्स वेरी रियल बहुत असली है She's a very real person.
I'm saying something very personal. She may be a little awkward about it, but I'll say. Choti bahut cheeze maine dekhi hain kai logon mein aur wo na pareshan ho jate hain ki how they look, the weight they have, how they walk, the age they are at. I have known Kajol to wear everything. Not I'm talking about clothes. I'm talking about persona. Wear her every persona from the age of maybe she was 18 or 19 since I've known her when she started working in Bekhudi and a year later in Bazigar till to date with two children. इनकी जो एक्टिंग आप फिल्म में देखते हैं वो एक्टिंग नहीं है दिस इज द वे शी इज प्योरिटी पर्सोनिफाइड एंड इस फिल्म की जो प्योरिटी है जो खूबसूरती है इन्हीं से आती है शी वेयर्स एवरी एस्पेक्ट ऑफ अ पर्सोना वेदर इट्स अ मैरिड लाइफ वेदर इट्स द मदर्स लाइफ वेदर इट्स अ सिस्टर्स लाइफ वेदर इट्स एन एक्टर्स लाइफ वेदर इट्स अ स्टार्स लाइफ वेदर इट्स एन एंडोर्सर्स फ्रेंड्स लाइफ शी वेयर्स इट विद इमेंस कॉन्फिडेंस नॉट ओनली एज अ फ्रेंड नॉट ओनली एज अ को एक्टर नॉट ओनली As Ajay's wife, not only the mother to her children, not only as a daughter to her mother, she calls them what scars, war scars, right? Yeah. She calls them war scars.
And battle scars.
Battle scars. Everything is a battle scar, and it's okay if people look at your battle scars and whether they laugh at it, make fun of it. These are my battle scars of life, and she wears them with a lot of pride.
I wear my stardom like a T-shirt, not like a tuxedo, and she wears her life like a T-shirt, not a sari.
So it's nice. She keeps it lively. She keeps it fun, and more important than anything else, she keeps it very, very real. So it's really nice to be with a real movie star, a real person.
One of the most fine, coolest, open, real person that you'll ever meet.
She's the most natural actor, the most beautiful actor, the most beautiful, honest, earnest, cleanest, purest human being that I've worked with in the film industry.
Oh,
there would never be anyone like her. There never was, and except her, there nobody is. Thank you, Kajol, for giving me this opportunity to work with you.
I don't think that I rule anything, but yes, I do rule my own life, and that's saying a lot.